everyone.
Good morning, sir.
So thought for today is, every morning start a new page in your story. Make it a great one today. Okay, nice thought. We'll start with a new topic, that is inflammation. So it's a very simple topic. What do you understand by the word inflammation?
Swelling
is very good. Swelling. And what do you know about inflammation? Anything, whatever you have heard about it, anything?
Injury to the body.
Very good, very good. So, injury to body. Then, very good, very good. So, whatever you know, feel free, yes. Redness, excellent.
Inflammation.
Haan, tell me, chalo. Redness.
Tumor.
Calor means calor.
Temperature.
Very good. Calor is calorie, heat.
Dollar
is
pain.
Inflammation. We said redness, swelling, heat. Fourth one. Dollar means what?
Pain.
Very good. So pain. And last one is
function
of visa. That is function loss or loss of function. Loss of. So, new first year batch, write this 5 signs. These are the signs of inflammation. Write this on first page of your book. Jidhar naam likhta hai, jidhar you have to write this. These are very important while going for any exams in pathology, or just go through your first page and that's it. So, we are going to make your first 2 pages as a master answers, right? Good, so we need not to worry for an exam time. We have to just read first and 2 pages of your notebook, and that will be enough for a good foundation. So these are the 5 signs. Signs, huh? What is difference between sign and symptom? What is difference between signs and symptoms? So I said this is a sign of inflammation. Yes. Very good. Sign is objective. Objective means signs are objective. So this is an object. I can see it. You can see it. Right? So it becomes a sign. Right? But today if I say I have a abdominal pain or I have a headache. So can you see that?
No.
So it becomes a symptom. Okay? So symptoms are subjective. Means, bache, you know, kids, when they don't want to go to school, they start, mummy, I'm having a pain in stomach or a headache or like that. So, mummy or parents can't judge it. Even teachers also call parents and please take your baby home or like that. Because symptoms are subjective. Means, only agar headache hai, if there is a headache, so just I'll feel it. You can't observe it. But if there is a cut or an injury, everyone can see it. So that becomes a sign. Objectiveness. Okay? So inflammation, that is sign, objective. So these are the 5 signs. So redness will be there, swelling will be there, heat will be there, pain will be there, and loss of function will be there. Okay? Now, always we have to make it very simple. In life, truth is very simple, right? So whenever a question comes, write a short note about inflammation. So answer is hidden inside the question. What it says? Inflammation. In. Inside. Flame. Flame is what? Flame is fire. Right? And does fire have these qualities?
Yes.
Just to imagine this. Fire is what we can say, Amitabh Bachchan, angry young man, fire within, right? So, imagine a child who is angry, huh? Your little brother or sister, right? Or niece, she is angry, and how generally they go? They generally go sit in a corner, right? And, mummy bol rahe kya muh phula ke beta hai, na? Phula ke beta. Phula is
swelling.
Or their face is red. Gussa aaya to face is red. So redness is there, swelling is there. Heat is, koi samne aane to dekhta hu main. Heat is तोड़फोड़ देगा पूरा, गर्म है दिमाग, गर्म है, इट इज हीट एंड पेन इज इज क्राइम ना, बेबी इज क्राइंग और दैट चाइल्ड इज क्राइंग, सो पेन इज देयर, कुछ तो दर्द किया मम्मी ने, दैट चॉकलेट मम्मी हैवंट गिवन दैट चॉकलेट, सो देयर इज पेन, राइट, सो पेन इज देयर एंड लॉस ऑफ फंक्शन, सो मम्मी इफ मम्मी सेज कम ऑन go back to your room and do study, so will that angry child study? I won't study. कुछ भी हो, खाना था मुझे खाना नहीं खाना, मेरे को खाना नहीं खाना, so otherwise he'll do it regularly, but now अभी boy or girl is angry, so loss of function, मेरे को काम नहीं करना, देखते क्या होगा, many times we become a rebellious ना, नहीं करना है जा, देख लेंगे क्या होता है. Even in fights, right? It is नहीं करना है जा. It is loss of function. A body is angry, right? Easy to remember. You can just have an imagination or a just angry baby. Sunday love. All the signs will be there, right? Redness, swelling, heat, pain, loss of function. Now, these are cardinal features or a signs of inflammation. So there are two types of inflammation, right? There is acute inflammation and chronic inflammation. So inflammation is having two types, acute and chronic. So what do you understand by word acute?
Sudden.
Very good. Sudden and. Yes. Short term. Very good. Sudden. What is definition of acute disease, chronic disease? First with acute, comes suddenly, goes suddenly, and then to death. Ends into death or recovery. It is like a thunderstorm. Aayega to pura, it's like a thumbs up ad, right? So acute and chronic is long standing, right? In a similar way, you can remember in like a cricket. It's an acute is T20 match, and chronic is test match. It's like a world war. Chronic is like a world war. 4-5 साल चलता है, right? So an acute is like a surgical strike or a simple 1-1. किसी ने ये किया, we have retaliated, right? So it is a test cricket. Okay, so difference among there are acute inflammation, chronic inflammation. So inflammation is basically, so it is bad or good?
Good.
Why good?
Response to the injury.
Response.
Very good. Inflammation, you have to write, we'll have dictations after this. Okay? First, let's understand the concept, then we'll have few dictation or a few key points. So it is a protective response of a body. राइट, प्रोटेक्टिव रिस्पॉन्स, मतलब किसी ने कान के नीचे मारा तो हम लोग क्या करते हैं, मारे फीडबैक, राइट, आ जाता है, वेरी गुड, सो दैट इज प्रोटेक्टिव रिस्पॉन्स. अगर एक बार मारा तो सी देर कैन बी अ वेरियस वे, राइट, सो देर कैन बी अ गांधी जी ऑल्सो एंड देर कैन बी अ सुभाष चंद्र बोस ऑल्सो, राइट, सो एवरी वन इज राइट एट देर पॉइंट, राइट, हर एक का मेथड अलग है. एक जन सिर्फ पढ़ के उसका पढ़ाई हो जाता है, एक जन को लिखना पड़ता है, अल्टीमेटली पढ़ाई ही करना है, राइट. सो इन दिस एक्यूट इन्फ्लेमेशन, सो इफ वी कंपेयर इट विथ अ T20 मैच, डज इंडिया हैव द सेम T20 मैच का टीम में सेम प्लेयर्स एंड टेस्ट क्रिकेट वाला भी सेम प्लेयर्स है? क्यों? So Pujara is there in T20?
No.
So where do you fit him? Pujara, Rahul Dravid, generally, or Sachin Tendulkar is there in T20 also. But now, in present scenario, Pujara is there in Test cricket, right? So and for T20 wale players alag hai, right? So whenever we have said this is a protective response. So, body को इंजुरी आती है, वेर एवर अ शू बाइट इज देयर, और या If there is an injury, a car crash is there, right? So injury is there or a foreign particle is there. So body tries to protect, like in olden films or in even in new films. कि वो विलन जब बिल्डिंग में उसको ट्रैप कर दिया जाता है नीचे से वो पुलिस इंस्पेक्टर बोलता है ना कि तुम्हें चारों तरफ से घेर लिया है राइट मींस नाउ यू कांट डू एनीथिंग सो आवर प्रोटेक्टिव फोर्सेस आर राइट आर प्रोटेक्टिंग इट्स लाइक इन व्हाट वी कैन से टेररिस्ट अटैक हुआ था इन मुंबई ताज पे राइट चारों ओर से घेर लिया था ना सो व्हाई इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट चारों ओर से घेरना to prevent the spread, to prevent the harm. Otherwise, they'll enter into community and again start targeting community. So more harm will be there. So it is important to cover them, right? To charo over se gir lena. So ye kaam kaun karega abhi? Inflammatory cells. Very good. So what are inflammatory cells? Who are protective? Protective, very good. This is related to blood system, circulatory system, connective system. So, blood mein kaun si cells are protective? Plasma cells means? See, RBC ka kaam fighting hai. We have to get simplified. Blood has fluid portion and cellular portion. Fluid is plasma. Cellular contains RBC, WBC and plasma protein. Platelets, right? So, RBC is, what is the function of RBC?
Oxygen
supply. Right? It is like a milkman. Right? So, every cell or a tissue will require an oxygen, so it will deliver that oxygen, right? And collect the waste one, right? For recycle one. ठीक है सो आरबीसी का काम वो है सो आरबीसी प्रोटेक्टिव रिस्पॉन्स में नहीं है प्रोटेक्शन सो हु विल प्रोटेक्ट
डब्ल्यूबीसी
इट इज लाइक अवर आर्मी इट इज लाइक अवर पुलिस राइट इट इज लाइक अवर एनएसजी राइट सो डब्ल्यूबीसी विल बी देयर ठीक है देन और कौन लगता है फाइटिंग के लिए इतना प्रोटेक्टिव रिस्पॉन्स के लिए सिर्फ डब्ल्यूबीसी विल बी देयर या फायर ब्रिगेड भी लगता है वेन एवर द इश्यूज आर देयर फायर इज देयर ऑफकोर्स मीन्स दीज पीपल डब्ल्यू आर्मी तो लगने वाले पर बैकअप में मेडिकल टीम भी लगता है ना राइट इंजर्ड वॉर में मेडिकल टीम इज ऑल्सो देयर राइट सो वी नीड अ फायर एक्सटिंग्विशर मीन्स व्हाट वी कैन से फायर ब्रिगेड वाला टीम वी नीड अ मेडिकल टीम राइट सो नाउ We know the protective. Our army is WBC. Who will be our medical team or a fireman plus medical team? Medical team will help to healing purpose, right? And some people will be there. Very good. So fibroblasts will be our medical team. To seal the wound. ये चारों ओर से घेरना yes, घेर लिया अंदर काम चल रहा है पर if there is wound, it needs who will it is like a stitching a cloth, right? Fibroblast will stitch it slowly. In wound healing chapter we are going to see this. So gradually wound starts healing. So they are doing a work of जोड़ना तोड़ नहीं हो रहे फाइब्रोब्लास्ट इज हीलिंग सो मेडिकल के साइन में सुई रहता है धागा रहता है स्नेक्स आर देयर इट्स अ हीलिंग सिंबल राइट सो स्नेक इज देयर ग्रीक माइथोलॉजिकल सिग्निफिकेंस इज देयर सो स्नेक इज देयर इन अवर सिंबल राइट सो देयर इज अ व्हाट वी कैन से नीडल इज देयर राइट स्नेक्स रिप्रेजेंट माइथोलॉजिकल प्लस सम पीपल कैन इंटरप्रेट एज अ थ्रेड राइट हीलिंग पर्पस राइट So, are you getting fibroblast team में आएगा और कौन आएगा फायरमैन और फायरमैन क्या करते हैं जनरली वो ये साफ भी करना चाहिए ना जो मारामारी चल रहा है we have seen that महाभारत हुआ या क्या सो नेक्स्ट डे के लिए वो वॉर वाला ग्राउंड खाली चाहिए ना फिर से सो देयर शुड बी अ क्लीन ग्राउंड अगेन राइट सो कौन करेगा वो काम, क्लीनिंग का काम कौन करेगा, स्कैवेंजर्स का काम कौन करेगा,
मैक्रोफेजेस,
देयर आर स्कैवेंजर्स, दे विल ईट फैगोसाइट्स, अनदर नेम फैगो, फैगो इज ईटिंग फैगोसाइट्स, राइट वो खा लेंगे, इट्स लाइक अ क्रो, क्रो और फिर क्या बोलते हैं वल्चर्स आर देयर, राइट they'll eat the dead matters, right? So otherwise they'll spread infections, na? Agar dead wala waise hi raha to. So scavengers are also important. So God is great. So now our team consists of, so fireman ka kaam bhi wo karega, scavenger ka kaam bhi wo karega, fibroblast healing mein end mein aa jayega wound healing mein, and main work will be WBC. Fighting ke liye front pe kaun rahenge? First line of defense will be a WBC. So our acute inflammation mein body ka protective team and chronic inflammation to protective teams are same, but priorities are different. So I'll let you know about. So abhi hum log we know that three people are there. WBC will be there in team, then macrophages will be there, and third one is fibroblast for healing purpose. Now, when a turn comes, when a simple injury is there, shoe bite is there for a little finger, it becomes red, swollen. Right? If there is pain, I can't walk. Right? Loss of function, pain, heat. Then I'll start using slippers. Right? No shoes. Right? Heat will be there, swelling, redness. Right? At that time, when the acute thing is there, so it's like a T20 match. So always write on your first page. So first line, first WBCs which will come is neutrophils. So, पहले बैटिंग को न्यूट्रोफिल्स को भेजेगा बॉडी, राइट इट इज ऑलवेज अ सीक्वेंस, हमेशा बॉडी और इंडियन बैट्समैन जो ओपनर्स कौन रहते हैं, बेस्ट बैट्समैन रहते हैं ना, सचिन तेंदुलकर एंड सहवाग यूज टू ओपन प्लेयर्स, सो दैट इनिशियल स्टार्ट अच्छा, वेल बिगिन इज अ हाफ डन, सो बेस्ट प्लेयर्स फर्स्ट भेजे जाते हैं, राइट सो इन एक्यूट इंफ्लेमेशन न्यूट्रोफिल्स कम फर्स्ट फॉर फाइट. Then lymphocytes come. So majority of quantity when you take neutrophils are in higher quantity, lymphocytes in little less. Then third comes the macrophages. Okay, are you able to see this? Macrophages. And fourth one is fibroblasts. Okay, same thing. Just न्यूट्रोफिल्स इसमें ज्यादा है, इसमें लिम्फोसाइट्स कम है, ठीक है, एंड इधर फाइब्रोब्लास्ट. एंड इन क्रॉनिक इंफ्लेमेशन जब दीज थिंग्स डजंट वर्क, व्हेन द क्रॉनिक इंफ्लेमेशन, सो देयर इज अ वन क्वेश्चन आल्सो, सीक्वल ऑफ एक्यूट इंफ्लेमेशन. सो कभी कभी एक्यूट में ही काम नहीं होता, कॉम्प्लिकेशन में भी जाती है ना केस. सो दिस एक्यूट गेट्स कन्वर्टेड इनटू क्रॉनिक जब होती है. And body knows now neutrophils are not helping, right? So body now either pujara ko bhejte. So lymphocytes count now will increase in chronic inflammation. Neutrophil will come on second. Samajh aaya? Just a simple shift. Macrophages will be there. Fibroblasts will be there, right? Now what happened? We'll have a one short game, right? After this break, okay? We'll take break over here. So, with this break, start. So, we are learning about acute inflammation and chronic inflammation. For that, now, there comes an interesting story. So, there is a World Cup happening between the body, right? So, now, ye story mein kya hai mujhe kya? This is acute. Acute inflammation, this is chronic inflammation. What I have written, Jeevan, which mein picture aaya tha na, Ravan, Charu. What was the theme in that movie? Charu wala movie tha, kya tha theme? It was a video game, aur villain ka khasiyat tha. Hero haarta hai to villain ki taakat aur badhti hai. Right? It is like that. विलेन इतना पावरफुल था कि वो हर एक मैच में बढ़ता जाएगा, बड़ा बड़ा होता जाएगा, राइट. सो सेम हैपेंस ओवर हियर, देयर इज अ मैच बिटवीन अवर बॉडी, जीवन इज गुड गाय ना, अवर बॉडी, एंड रावण इज बैड बॉय, और इट मे बी अ इंजूरियस एजेंट, Let it be a bacteria, virus, or any injury. Right? So, parasite. So, these are Ravan, right? So, whenever there is a match between Jeevan and Ravan, our body, right? So, what are the possibilities? What are the possibilities in match? Ek match mein, teen possibilities rehti hai na? Kya possibility hai? Ek to, Jeevan jeetega, Ravan haarega. Dusra, Jeevan haarega. Jai Dhiru wala situation hai. So, tie. Toss ho jata na, Jai Dhiru ke isme khada reh jata na. It is like that. So, now, if body wins, Jeevan ki team mein kaun kaun hai, aap log ne abhi dekha, right? In acute inflammation, neutrophils will come predominantly, followed by lymphocytes, macrophages as a scavenger and fibroblasts. If body wins, disease gets cured, we are again in a healthy state. But now, if body loses, if India series lose kar liya, to selectors, everyone, captain sit around and decide the team. Are kya karna hai now? What next? Next match is coming. Next test is coming. Kya karna hai changes, right? So, hum log ko, we have to think about this situation. And draw ke baare mein bhi sochna padega na. Draw matlab Ravan gaya nahi hai na ab tak. Draw matlab equal isme. Harmony mein par hai. It is there in inside body, but abhi tak it's like a world war. Kisi ne haar nahi mani hai. वो पंजे में रहता ना स्टेट, so it is in that state, so इसके बारे में भी सोचना पड़ेगा, right? So ये कंडीशन समझ में आ गया, now we'll focus on these two conditions. If this happens, body again will come into a healthier state, right? Now if Ravan wins, we know the scenario. मूवी में क्या था? Ravan win किया तो क्या हो जाता है? उसका पावर और बढ़ जाता है. Means, पहले रावण वॉज ऑफ दिस एंड जीवन वॉज ऑफ दिस साइज. आर्मी देख के भेजता है ना प्लेयर. अभी पहलवान इसमें उनका कैटेगरीज रहता है ना, वेटिंग वेइंग कैटेगरीज. या सुमो के साथ लड़ने को पतला ही नहीं भेजेंगे, राइट? इट इज सिमिलर टाइप के वेट इसमें भेजते हैं, राइट? सो नाउ इन दिस सिचुएशन व्हेन रावण इज विनिंग और अ ड्रॉ मैच, now Ravan's power is increased. It is now become bigger. Bada hai to better hai, right? Beech mein add aa raha tha. Now see the power is increased. Right? So it is like that. So body ko itna hi chalega fighting karne mein.